Hey, Dr. Karp here, and this is AMPK in 4 slides. I'm going to try something new, something really abbreviated and quick. What you really need to know is that some people call it the master switch, meaning that it regulates all kinds of things in the body, like energy metabolism, it increases fat burning, increases the utilization and use of glucose, which while it's doing that, is going to lower your blood sugar and also blocks fat and cholesterol synthesis. Now, AMPK, there's a good article from the Life Extension Foundation, improves glucose uptake, so it lowers your blood sugar, increased the burning of stored fat, decreased blood triglycerides, decreased fat-related chronic inflammation, which means that it is targeting the inflammatory fat, the abdominal fat specifically, because that actually has more inflammatory potential, meaning it's not just sitting there. It's releasing inflammatory things that we've spoken about in other videos, that when you're able to reduce the amount of fat in the abdominal area, not only does the fat go away, but these inflammatory chemicals that are circulating in your system that cause a whole host of problems can actually go away. It also increases the numbers of new and healthy mitochondria, and is partly the reason why you're actually seeing AMPK listed for doing things like increasing longevity, one of the reasons why that is. Now, how do you modify that? There are pharmaceutical, botanical, and lifestyle things that you can do. One is metformin, but this can be activated through other mechanisms as well. The metformin, you know, a lot of study, there's actually a formal study being done now to prove that it actually increases longevity. And I know that a lot of us, a lot of the people in the group want to get off of metformin, but there are advantages to this medication. It turns out that metformin might be one of those medications that may be activating some things that potentially, like AMPK, that it might be worthwhile staying on. Of course, this is something you have to speak with your doctor about, and I certainly understand it is a pharmaceutical medication. It can cause GI upset and has some other types of issues associated with lactic acid that can cause some major problems. But again, this sort of knowledge that it activates AMPK, although some of the other things that it does we're not fully sure of, but we do know that it does activate AMPK. Fasting can also activate AMPK, and I'll probably make another one of these short videos to explain at least what we know about now. Why is it that fasting, not eating, activates longevity factors? And one of those reasons is through AMPK, because you're getting what I mentioned in the previous slide, you're getting some effect in improving the quality and of the function of mitochondria. And these are the powerhouses of the cell. Botanically now, Gynostemma, which is a distant relative of the cucumber, you can drink this tea on a regular basis. I happen to enjoy it quite a bit. There's a brand called Dragon Herbs that I recommend. Hesperidin, which is found in citrus peels, green tea extract, bilberry extract, and Life Extension Foundation has a supplement called AMPK Metabolic Activator. So for people who have very sensitive blood sugar issues, these lifestyle and botanical additions to your diet could affect and could help to keep that blood sugar at least a little bit more under control. That's AMPK. Hope you enjoyed that quick video, AMPK in 4 slides, and we'll talk soon.